Mona loves water. She's absolutely fascinated by it.